Well, this is a day that so many of you have been giving to Toys for Tots all day long.
And this morning, Ankeny firefighters drove up with a big delivery. They packed the ambulance full of toys, all just for today's drive. And if you still want to drop off a toy, you still have time tonight.
KCCI Cynthia Fodor is live just around there in our lobby with more. Cynthia?
Well, Kevin and Stacy, I can tell you this is one of the busiest places in town right now. We have a steady stream of folks coming in with bags and bags of new unwrapped toys. This little boy here just brought in a couple of toys. And look who is here to greet him. We've got the Marines here as well as Santa Claus. So bring the kids down to see Santa. And if you give a new unwrapped toy, we have something for you in return as well. A slice of delicious Northern Lights pizza and a pop. So when you give, you receive. And we're proving that right here, right now. But if you can't come on down to our studios at 888 9th Street, then you can just pick up your phone and give us a call at 515-247-8880. We'll have lots more on Toys for Tots, including an interview with one of the Nottas in just a couple of minutes. Thanks, everybody.
All right. Thank you, Cynthia.